Hi, I'm Colin Smith, founder of PhotoshopCAFE.com. I'm really excited to present a brand new website. We've completely redone Photoshop Cafe. This is our 25th year. Yes, we've been going for 25 years, believe it or not. And it's still free. We have over 700 Photoshop and Lightroom tutorials that are both a written component and a video, 100% free. And we don't run any ads on the site. So anyway, I want to jump in. I want to show you some of the exciting new features on the website. Of course, the biggest feature is speed. I'm really excited that we've launched a new website. This has been completely rebuilt, so it's responsive. It's very quick, which is huge. But the other thing I love is that if you resize it, you can make it nice and big and easy to read. So it's a completely liquid design that can, you know, just expand however you want it to work. The newest tutorials are right here, and we can zip through them here, or we can also go to view all if you want to see them all. They're also set up nicely on the mobile device, so it's very responsive, works quickly, and easy to navigate. The other thing we have here is the ability to go by different categories here. So if we want, you know, newest features, they're right there. The search works really well. We can search up the top, or we can search from the side here. And notice we get really quick and accurate results now. And of course, all the categories are also available right here under the free tutorial menu. So we could also just click there, that'll show us all of them. Now when we go into the tutorials, notice it's very quick, responsive, and you know, there's the ability to share it in lots of ways. If you want to share on a mobile, that will launch a messaging app, you can copy the link, etc. The YouTube video is embedded right on here, so we can watch it. All the written steps for every single tutorial are here. The other thing that's nice is if you expand this, notice that the writing becomes bigger. Makes it easier to read if you're struggling to read it. And for access to the vault, if we go in here and put your email address in, if you're already signed up, when you click here, it's just going to take you directly to the download pages. Otherwise, if it's a new email address, you're going to join the list. And of course, you'll have to double opt-in from the email because we don't spam anybody. Comments have been updated. And as you can see, I'm very proactive in responding to the comments. Another thing that I've changed, under free tutorials, you'll see newest Photoshop and Lightroom features. This used to be super guides, but nobody really knew what super guides were. So as you can see now, what it shows is every single new feature that's been added to Photoshop and Lightroom for years. This is like before the cloud are all in here. So you'll see the latest new features right here at the top. These are brand new as they're released. And you can sort these just by Photoshop features by clicking here. Or we can do Lightroom and Camera Raw new features by going by category. Or you could even go back to legacy ones all the way back, you know, before CS6. All these super guides from back in the day are all here. You know, we can go way back, all the way back to CS3 if we want. But the cool thing about this is you can see the features that were added as they were added. So this is probably one of the most comprehensive guides to all the features added throughout the years in Photoshop and, of course, Lightroom. So we've got reviews in here, and these are in different categories. If you wanted to go to the hardware, you could see these are different things that are applicable to creative people that are working in Photoshop, such as things like Wacom tablets, monitors, Macs, and different things like that, different mobile phones, looking at cameras, gimbals, etc. So all that tech stuff is there. And under the About section, you can go to the Help if you're having any issues. And we've got FAQs about different issues you may be having. Of course, the gallery here. This is where you can see my work. And this is broken into different categories. You could look at whatever you wanted. Choose a category, click, and we can go through it. Maybe you can find some fun stuff or some inspiration in here. Now, if you want to get to all the free tutorials, just click on there. Same with courses, all our courses are here. And you can see they're sorted by different categories. And of course you can, you know, just jump in there and you can see what's inside each of these courses. And there's reviews in there as well. And once again, the biggest thing about the new website was just cleaning it up. I wanted to get it fast. I wanted to make it uncluttered and simple and easy to use. Hopefully I've accomplished that. Let me know your thoughts and, of course, any suggestions on maybe how we could make this better. Photoshop Cafe has been online for 25 years, and some of you have been there since the very beginning. I definitely want to thank you for that. And I do want to mention all the free resources inside the Vault. Now, this is what happens when you sign up for the Vault, you join our mailing list. What that means is once a week you receive an email from me, and generally speaking, I'm not selling you or signing you up for anything in the newsletter. I'm just giving you the latest tutorial. The only exception to that is if I've launched a new course, I'm going to let you know. That's pretty much it. So anyway, if you're new, welcome to the cafe. Hit that subscribe button, turn on notifications. You won't miss any of my videos. And until next time, I'll see you at the cafe.